A shooting incident in the Weston area on July 30th put a man in hospital and prompted city cops to surround a home in the 1600 block of Alexander Avenue. Officers sealed off the area before the heavily armed tactical support team entered a two-story house to search for a possible shooter. Several witnesses said they heard three gunshots on the stretch of Alexander between Keewatin and Worth Streets.
A friend from down the street had told me that they heard three gunshots fired, and they were outside, and the police asked them to step back in the house.
Six females were inside the house, but they had no connection to the incident. Police didn't confirm the number of shots or give details on exactly how the man was injured. There were reports that a silver PT Cruiser in a black car might have somehow been involved in the incident.
A little too close to home.
Police were continuing their investigation. For the Winnipeg Sun, I'm Rich Pope.